Herbert Hoover presents a testimonial plaque to America's Boy of the Year, 16-year-old John Drupa. The Binghamton, New York youth was chosen from half a million Boys Club of America members for outstanding service to home, school, and community.